Thomas Jefferson was the third president of the United States, serving from 1801 to 1809. Jefferson was a brilliant scientist and inventor.
He invented the swivel chair, the polygraph, and the moldboard plow.
Jefferson was the father of 8 children, but only 2 of them survived to adulthood.
Jefferson was a talented musician
and played the violin, harpsichord, and guitar.
Jefferson was a skilled architect and designed his own home.
Monticello, which is now a National Historic Landmark.